Isn't that special? Like, here is Gable's Plaza and the snazzy A Street Lowe's Motel. It's part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare, at least some of the citizens of the city. And City Hall, don't get in their way. They'll bury you. Just ask Orlando Capote.
It's like riots. I mean, the riots
this is fucking dangerous.